I'm convinced this is not a real golf ball. Let's see if it's real. Told you.